The change I would like to see Mr. Obama bring is peace in Gaza.